flu outbreaks and complications in the United States, 17 deaths. The California Department of Health, CDPH, agency says it has received 17 reports of deaths from influenza. The deaths are patients under the age of 65 during the flu season of 2017 to 2018. According to ABC 7 local news channel 51, flu is spreading and coming sooner than usual. In Riverside, California, health workers have taken 3,415 people with influenza-like illnesses to health facilities, up 31% from the average. California health officials also said the flu season was more complicated than previous seasons because of the spread of the flu. Many California hospitals have been overwhelmed by many patients with the flu. Some drugstores also reported a lack of Tamiflu, an antiviral drug. According to the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, CDC, California is one of 49 states in the U.S. and Puerto Rico, U.S. territories, reported regional or spreading outbreaks in the coming weeks. On December 23, 2017, viral spread is defined as more than 50% of the area reporting avian influenza. In the United States, the flu has spread in recent weeks, especially the influenza A, H3N2, virus. Nationwide, more than 13,000 cases have been reported, 6 times higher than the same period last year. Flu occurs in 36 states. Since the influenza A, H3N2V virus is a new influenza virus, seasonal vaccines are not currently effective. Next time, the flu vaccine will include the antiviral of the new virus. But to reduce the risk of recombination between human and animal viruses, animal and poultry raisers still need seasonal flu shots. Use protective equipment in breeding, wearing masks, gloves, running boots, and regularly washing hands with soap. Similar to humans, pigs infected with influenza virus may not show signs of illness. Therefore, people who have had symptoms of influenza in the past week of contact with pigs should immediately go to the medical facilities for examination, detection and treatment of the disease in time. The new influenza A, H3N2V virus has been resistant to amanitin and rimetidine, but oseltamivir and zanamivir are still available. Remember, people who are at risk for influenza and who are at high risk of flu complications include children aged 6 to 23 months, people 65 years and older, people with chronic heart or lung disease, asthma, metabolic disease, diabetes, for example, chronic kidney disease, or impaired immune system, pregnant women who are in close touch with patients such as healthcare workers, family members. These groups should be especially aware of the presence of flu syndrome, especially when the patient has symptoms of difficulty breathing, cyanosis, cough with sputum, blood cough, high fever over 38.5 degrees Celsius and lasts for 3 days, slow reaction. Immediately go to the medical facility for prompt care and treatment, avoid severe illness and possibly death. CDC recommends the use of antiretroviral drugs as soon as possible to prevent influenza and increase the therapeutic effect in people who already have it and those who are at high risk for complications. Flu is an acute respiratory infection caused by the influenza virus. It can range from mild to severe and can lead to fatal complications. Unlike colds, flu usually comes suddenly. Symptoms of the flu include fever, cough, sore throat, runny or stuffy nose, muscle or body aches, headache and fatigue. Some people may have vomiting and diarrhea, although these symptoms are more common in children than in adults. Flu can be severe for everyone, but older people, children, pregnant women, and people with health problems may be more likely to get the flu. How to prevent flu? Should wear masks when contact with patients suspected of influenza, increased hand washing, respiratory hygiene when coughing, avoid crowding when an outbreak occurs. It should be noted that anti-influenza treatment with antiviral drugs is not a substitute for vaccination. You should get the flu vaccine every year. Persons at risk for influenza infection should be vaccinated for influenza, including children aged 6 months to 8 years. People with chronic diseases, chronic lung disease, congenital heart disease, heart failure, diabetes, immune deficiency, and people over 65 years old. Specific drugs. Specific treatment with antiviral drugs is used in cases of influenza complications or risk factors. Specific illnesses include severe flu or influenza in patients at high risk for complications and complications such as the elderly, infants, pregnant women, people with chronic diseases such as diabetes, heart disease, kidney failure, obesity. These cases need hospitalization. Tamiflu, oseltamivir phosphate, Relenza, Zanamivir, are two influenza antiviral drugs used against the recently circulating flu virus.